This is Omero 7 the OO here, and welcome to the first No Sound Challenge. This is a challenge that I made up, and for this challenge, here are the rules. Your TV must have no volume so you can't hear other people's chats. You also cannot give off-game messages. They cannot use body language, which means knives, shilling, signs that you're angry, that stuff. However, I'm doing solo, which means that rule number three would not be important for me. However, rule number one is important for this one. It's the most important thing. So if you guys want to see more videos like this one, please drop the like, subscribe, and bell to never miss a single video ever again. And if some of you skipped ahead already, this is a no sound challenge. Is it just me or doing it knows that is it just me or doing knows that Rich Toffin's name is Rich Toffan. Rich Toffan. Whatever it is. Oh, playing people like that, am I? And if you're playing split screen in this, then you're not allowed to talk. You're not allowed to talk. Because this is the sound challenge. There's no purses required for this though. So that's good because there are no guns with suppressors. Except the honey badger. Which is not in the Call of Duty Black Ops game. Ah, man. I wish I could hear the zombie scream. Nope, not that one. Okay. Also, and this means I'm solo, there's nobody watching my back. So there's no determination of where the zombies are coming from. Unless I get hit though. Then yeah. I can determine it because it gives a direction where it hurts and where the zombie was. Right next to you. So yeah. This is a really hard challenge for me. Because in the past pros used sound to determine where zombies are. Oh, okay. I can already tell because I'm doing a short amount of time. Ooh, max ammo. Okay. Max ammo! Sorry. I just did that. And can I hear the actor's speech as well? So yeah. Can't do fun things like look at the portrait and do this, get a weapon, do that stuff. There will also be a no sound challenge in multiplayer. make it extremely hard. Because there are AI trying to kill me, trying to kill me, yeah. And yet I can't hear where it's coming from. So sound chips are useless for this because during the no sound challenge, you can't hear anything. However, you can still look at the radar, and you can also activate the UAV and the counter UAVs. I'll also continue to do the stealth missions. Okay. And then add them to my playlist. In this challenge, you cannot also hear. Really? That's gonna take a lot of points. And I'm already out of ammo. Landing for some ammo. I guess that's grenades. Okay. I did not hear that. Also, zombies are really smart these days. Like, they can just outrun you and outflank you. Flanking, that means that, going on the people's sides, or doing a scare shot, which specifically means, going around or behind. But not the front, though. However, they're doing kind of the exact opposite. Kind of.